When do you go home?
Here we go, Michael Goosey. Looks like he's going to take control of this race and sit in first position. Michael Lapford sitting in second. His rival, Herbie LaBiche, keeping an eye on him in third position. Frank Anderson in fourth. George Fabian looking the rest of the race in fifth position. Goosey's putting the pressure on a little bit early here. Seven laps to go. Looks like he's going to try and draw the skaters out and take them out one by one in an endurance session. But Anderson will be found into second position. Michael Lapford still in
third.
LaBiche keeping an eye on him in fourth. But Frank Anderson takes the lead in a shocking move, and he's really winding it up now. Five laps to go. So it's 500 metres now. Frank Anderson's got a big lead on the rest of the pack. Looks like he's going to try and wind him in now. But Michael Atwood did an outside pass there on. And they're quite spread out now. Three laps to go. Frank Anderson is one. Herbie LaBiche second. Michael Atwood chasing those two skaters in third. Two laps to go. Remember, this is the doing a big wind-up with four laps to go. So it's Herbie LaBiche.